Sri Lanka police said that it received information that two young men travelling on a motorcycle were shot around 1:15 early on Monday morning. Police said that the injured men were aged 18 and 21.